Ladies and gentlemen, week number 2 of our program.